Dzień dobry państwu, Emilia Pobłocka, zapraszam na program.
Good evening everyone, my name is Emilia Pobłocka and welcome to Gwiazdy w Republice.
W Polsce osoby, która nie znałaby piosenki, która choć raz nie usłyszałaby piosenki.
There are no people in Poland that don't know songs like Najwięcej witaminy mają polskie dziewczyny, czy Czuje pani czacze, or Chłopcy radarowcy. Today my guest is Andrzej Rosiewicz, an artist who hasn't said goodbye to the music scene yet. Mr. Andrzej, welcome to the show.
Andrzej Rosiewicz, witam bardzo serdecznie. Powiedzmy o pana repertuarze, o pana muzyce.
Let's talk about your repertoire. You never tried to avoid political topics in your songs. One of your songs, titled Wieje wiosna ze wschodu, you played for Mikhail Gorbachev. What did this performance mean to you? This was a huge happening.
Czym dla pana wówczas był ten występ? To było wielkie wydarzenie.
Tak, ja za chwileczkę do tego wrócę.
I will tell you about it in a moment. I was trying to touch some political topics, but there was a censorship during socialism and there was no way to make fun of a red color.
Tak trochę rozrywkowo. Pozwalałem sobie, żeby chodziłem. Z czerwonego nie wolno było żartować, wie pani.
Once I got up on stage dressed like a Bulgarian. I was wearing red gloves and I showed something like that. Or another time I just stood on stage and told jokes.
Powiedzonka albo żarty miałem często zakazy jakieś tam cenzuralne.
Was it risky?
Tak, no to się ryzykowało, bo wie pani.
Yes, they didn't disqualify for that. They just gave you the entrance ban for 2 weeks or a month. But when I started to talk about politics, I was making jokes about it on stage. I was just like a court jester. I was making jokes, but I was serious about it.
Stańczyk i tak dalej. A Stańczyk był wesoły, rozweselający, ale tam była powaga w nim wielka, wie pani, ja na scenie żartuję.
Everyone knows Stańczyk, Matejko's painting. He sits and thinks about his homeland's fate. I was like that. Everyone should be. It's a pity I was born so late. Matejko would have painted me.
Do ludzi teraz też. Ja też jestem zatroskany losami ojczyzny i wszyscy musimy być zatroskani losami ojczyzny.
Let's now talk about 1988. I've observed Gorbachev for a year. I didn't do anything that was inconsiderate. The entire West was in love with him. And then I wrote a song called Mihail, Mihail. I performed the song at the Wawel Royal Castle in 1988. The highest authority had to decide whether I could do it or not.
Śpiewam na Wawelu w 88, ale żebym zaśpiewał do cara Rosji, ja mówię po imieniu, Michał, Michał. Ale potem był wykształconym, inteligentnym gościem.
It was a revolutionary song. Gorbachev was very well educated and intelligent. I met him after the concert, we shook hands. I had this giant bow tie with me.
Na wielkie okazje. I miałem ją właśnie przygotowaną i mam, no już tak, miałem na otwarcie.
They didn't invite me to the World Cup opening because I sang this song. Gorbachev is considered a traitor of the Soviet Union. I am considered as his helper.
A ja za jego pomocnika, no.
No,
to co pomocnika zdrajcy będą prosić.
A ta najnowsza piosenka, ten najnowszy utwór, tak jak...
Your latest song was about Zbigniew Ziobro. Now you wrote a song for Macierewicz?
Tak, ale teraz dla Antoniego Macierewicza utwór.
No więc patrząc na Antoniego Macierewicza.
There are so many songs that would make Telewizja Republika's auditions more entertaining. I have them ready. These are my albums. I recorded three. First one is called Gdy się naród budzi. I wrote it because I was disgusted with the election results. The second one called Bando Bando. And the third one, Po Bandzie. There are many songs out there that people should hear. There was a ball at the Palace of Culture and Science in March or February. They wanted to destroy this building.
Dzieciństwo, pałac na basen, chodziłem gdzieś tam, wie pani to? No jest ten wniosek, jego symbol komuny, żeby to rozebrać.
And my album, Ostatni Walc PKIN, has three songs. The building is still standing, but I've already recorded an album. A song called Antek Come Back is about Macierewicz. I know him in person. I've been once on a cemetery and we met him there. We asked if we could be his security guards. He's an incredible man. He established KOR. Now that he lost his position, workers established Macierewicz Defense Committee, in Polish KOM.
Back.
No tak, i tak
come to. Back to, 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 ante come back. Taki blues zasuwa i to taki, wie pan, chce się słuchać.
This blues makes me dance and sing, Mr. Minister, the best wishes.
Pozdrawiamy, dobrze, bardzo, bardzo, tutaj bardzo panu dziękuję za ten...
Thank you very much for singing.
Tak krótko, na koniec taki wątek prywatny, który mnie zainteresował.
Ale jeszcze zaraz, jeszcze książka
wyszła. Za chwilę
wyszła.
Pokażę książkę, za chwilę...
My last question will concern your private life. You started your family at the age of 50. Why not earlier?
co było tego powodem, czy jednak ta scena pana zupełnie 40 pochłonęła?
Nie, 40 lat minęło i...
40 years have passed and then I decided to do so. My talent was the most important thing in my life.
Pierwszy da Bogu dziękuję, to ksiądz powiedział Orzechowski, Andrzejusz, ty podziękowałeś za talent Bogu, jaki otrzymałeś.
One time, priest Orzechowski asked if I thanked God for my talent. And during the Polish band's festival in Germany, I did it.
Teraz jest czas, żeby podziękować. Obróciłem się do ołtarza.
Trójka dzieci. You have three kids. Are they also into music?
To jest, proszę pani, piękna żona, Iwona. No i trójka bardzo zdolnych dzieci.
A beautiful wife, Iwona, and three very talented kids. My son Andrzej plays piano, pieces of Chopin, Bach and Beethoven. I also have siblings. One of them plays cello, the other one plays flute.
Adam Rosiewicz, Irenka, flet poprzeczny, Adam wiolonczela, proszę pani.
Super.
So, in order to end our interview, can you tell us what is your recipe for a good mood and longevity?
Długowieczność.
Komórki macierzyste, makijaż permanentny.
Stem cells, permanent makeup, homogenized cream. I attended an amazing school. I was in the Latin class. In this class, I learned that homo means human.
Jak zrobię sobie maseczkę z homogenizowanej.
So if I make a mask out of a homogenized cream, I look like a human being. And all of this energy, I was a scout, a sportsman.
Były harcerz, były sportowiec, obecnie estradowy.
Did the time of your youth have an impact on that?
Przekładają się także... na te...
Yes, and genes as well.
Państwu pokażę Andrzej Rosiewicz od...
I want to show this book titled Od niewoli do niewoli to our viewers.
Krajski to jest książka o panu Andrzeju, jeżeli państwo...
It's about Mr. Andrzej. It's worth checking out if our interview is not enough for you.
Ale jeżeli państwo mają jeszcze niedosyt, to warto
nic
zajrzeć do tej
goni,
publikacji. Mnie
pani,
gonią!
Słyszała pani Despacito?
Despacito. Despacito, slowly.
Ulubiony artysta prezesa, Despacito, proszę pani.
Dobrze, żegnamy się z państwem.
O, właśnie,
bardzo...
It's time to say goodbye.
Żegnanie, jakieś mocne pożegnanie,
proszę państwa,
proszę.
Ja przyszedłem tutaj do programu Republika. Ja właśnie jestem...
I came here to telewizja Republika as a cavalier and a buffoon. Good night, everybody.
Żegnam państwa.
No cóż, pan Andrzej.
Well, Mr. Andrzej has just left the studio. Thank you very much for watching. Our today's guest was Andrzej Rosiewicz, a dancer, musician and vocalist.
Very handsome.
Przystojny, właśnie.
Of course, very handsome.
Chyba jedyne takie wyjście z programu, które do tej pory miało miejsce.
It was a spectacular end of a show. Thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. I encourage you to read the book. Good night.
Za tydzień o tej samej porze. Do widzenia.